for wrist extension stretch, you're gonna extend one arm straight with your palm facing away from you. You're gonna pull your fingertips back towards yourself, making sure your elbow is straight. If you feel a stretch here, you can stay here. If you want a bit more, you can bring your arm across your body and making sure to hold that for a minimum of 30 seconds per side.